This is a 15-day TVS follicular scan in a patient of polycystic ovaries. Patient has taken medicines for ovulation. Now the uterus is normal. Endometrium is 7.8 millimeter and is normal. Uterus size 7.9 centimeter and is normal. No mass, no fibroid seen in it. Both ovaries are visualized and are mild enlarged. Acutdensity is also mild increased. There are multiple follicles in both ovaries of size 5 to 10 millimeter. These multiple prominent follicles in both ovaries are due to medicine intake. The largest follicle in left ovary is 13 millimeter and largest follicle in right ovary is 12 millimeter at 15 days. Now note that approximate all the follicles visualized in both ovaries have irregular margins. There is no debris, no strand, no wall thickening of any follicle seen. Good size follicle for ovulation is 19 to 24 millimeter at 14 days. Now in this patient at 15 days, the size, maximum size of the follicle is also small, 13 millimeter, and follicles have irregular margins or oval based shapes. Now these are poor quality of follicles or eggs, and most likely the patient is not getting pregnant from these follicles in this cycle. The patient has mild to moderate polycystic ovarian disease. Now these mild or mild to moderate cases can be easily manageable along with medicines if patient does some exercise, for example daily walk, and reduces carbohydrate, sugar, cold drinks, fast food, extra wheat, chapati or extra rice. Little management of patient in case of this diet and exercise can easily cure and make a good size, good quality follicle. And I have seen many of the patients to get pregnant easily from this mild to moderate cases with treatment and diet management.